In February, this wall here will be full of about 3 inches of ice. Too big to cut out of the way. This wall too, 3 to 4 inches of ice come February. It's only December. This too, a couple inches of ice, and 2 months. This is the billy goat section of MeadowRun Trail. In dry conditions, you can hop the rocks. With wet and snowy conditions, less rock hopping. This way, towards the river, is the by the river trail. Not too many people do that. Takes about five times as long, a lot more climbing. We'll go this way, towards the falls, the big falls. Youghiogheny River. Going up river back to the falls. Looks like we gotta go this way today. A little too deep by the river today. Normally I just go that way. We're walking towards the slides, where the stream that the slides come down, come into the Youghiogheny. And it keeps going that way to where we just came, which was Cucumber Falls. Cucumber Falls that way, the slides up here on the left. People and dogs have been here already. There's my crevice.